midnight fast approach unto the woods he resorted. Woodbine and ivy's bed for to make. Dreamt of outside, lamenting and crying. Go home to your family and rambling for sake. The fifth day of November, I've a reason to remember that a wizard of the day turned to family and friends. Stood so astounded, amazed and dumbfounded to see such a stranger once more in his sight. Children came around them with their brittle, rattling stories. With their brittle, rattling stories to drive cares away. He was happy as those who have thousands of riches. Contented he'll remain and not ramble. Spencer the Rover. It's valiant a man who ever lived on. But he was matured, he said, which caused great confusion. That was the reason he gonna be together, you and me. More than a rhyme or two, your time belongs to me. Rowing back down my river, chasing my path and sea. Rowing back down my river, trying my best to be me. All of the simple things that help you grow along. Digging the love shape breaks to help me sing my song. Rowing back down my river, trying my best to believe. Rowing back down my river, singing my songs to the sea. And all of the lazy ways and all the lazy days. More and more, the more I see you fade. Rowing back down my river, chasing my tail to the sea. Rowing back down my river, trying my best to be made. We're gonna be together, you and me. For more than a rhyme or two, your time belongs to me. Rowing back down my river, trying my best to be me. Rowing back down my river, singing my songs to the sea. That rope round my neck, oh, and they hung me up so high. They put that rope round my neck, and they hung me up so high. The last thing I heard them say, it won't be long before you die. Oh boy, you've been all around this world. Yeah, cocaine's on cocaine hill. She had a cocaine dog and a cocaine cat. She had a cocaine hat and saw round my brain. Oh, it's so cocaine. But daughter's tell me again and again, say forces of cocaine ain't for men.
hurricane sure running round my brain. Cookie and a morphine suit, they walked down the avenue two by two. Said, little Sue, you're gonna do no harm. Have a little old shot in the arm. And it's all around my brain. But it's so cocaine. They ought to tell me again, you can't say cocaine. Kill your son, he won't say when. Cocaine sure running around my brain. They said, oh, my pretty baby, now you're all dressed in black. Said, you know what they mean, and won't you please come back now? Cocaine sure running around my brain. Doctor, doctor, won't you please come quick? This is all the cocaine's making me sick. Cocaine sure running round my brain. You hear the story about a cocaine you share a cocaine house on Cocaine Hill, thanks. She had a cocaine dog and a cocaine cat. She's even had a cocaine rat and saw round my brain. Sell this on cocaine. But all the time you can, you can't say forces of the cocaine ain't for men. Cocaine sure running round my brain. Sit on the pretty paper, sit all dressed in black. Then you know what they mean, they won't you please come back. Cocaine sure running round my brain. Perhaps it's the color of the sun cut flat and the covering. This crossroads I'm standing at. Maybe it's the weather or something like that. Mama, you've been on my mind.
All right, how you doing? Good to see you, man.
You too, buddy. Sounding great.
Well, I don't mean trouble, please don't get me wrong. I get upset, I am not bleeding. Saying that I can't forget you. Oh, I do not walk the floor, bow down and bend, but yeah, mama, you've been on my mind. My mind is hazy and my thoughts, they might be narrow where you've been. Don't bother me or get me down in sorrow.
Thank you. I'll sort it out. Is that guy right?
Oh, I don't even mind who you're waking with tomorrow. Mama, you've been on my mind. In the morning, baby, look inside your mirror. You know I won't be next to you. You know I won't be near. I'd just be curious to know if you can see yourself as clear as someone who has had you on his mind. So sweet, so very sweet. And they sang the heart of the lady fair. Well, she stood in her castle high, gazing at those gypsies tall. Oh, a jealous thought came into her mind. But she ran with the dark-eyed gypsy, oh. Hey, young lord came home that night. The choir of four is ready, oh. I'm afraid, said the old kitchen maid. Oh, she's run with the dark-eyed gypsy, oh. So he rode east and he rode west, till he came to a farmer's store. Oh, farmer, farmer, tell me the truth. Has she run with the dark-eyed gypsy, oh? Well, right on, the farmer cried, down to yonder valley, oh. Oh, there you'll find your own true bride, in the arms of the dark-eyed gypsy, oh. Would you forsake your house and land? Would you give up your little son? Oh, would you lie in the cold, cold ground, in the arms of the dark-eyed gypsy, oh. To the dark-eyed gypsy, oh. Well, I'd give up my lord, she cried, I'd forsake my little son. Oh, I'll eat of the earth and drink of the dew, in the arms of the dark-eyed gypsy, oh. In the arms of the dark-eyed gypsy, oh. O'Reilly stole his stallion, and they caught him and they brought him back. They laid him down in a jailhouse ground with an iron chain around his neck. O'Reilly's daughter, she got a message that her father was gone to hide. So she rode by night and came by morning with gold and silver. Judge, you saw Riley's daughter sit on his head. He said, God will never free your father. Christ, my dear, as you would stay. Oh, well, I'm as good as dead, cried Riley. For it's only you that he does crave. My skin would surely crawl if he touches you at all. Get on your horse right away. Oh, but father, you will surely die if you don't take this chance and try. Oh, to pay the price and not say your advice, for that reason I shall have to stay. Well, in the night the crows is grieving. Well, in the night the hound dog bays. Well, in the night the grounds was grown. In the night the price was paid. Next morning she had awoken to see that the judge had never spoken. She saw that hanging branch bending. She saw her father's body broken. Oh, well, he received curses for a judge so cruel. Isn't that one doctor cannot save him, and that two healers cannot heal him, for the three eyes who never sin, and that four ears cannot hear, and that five digs cannot hide him, and that six diggers cannot bury him, and that seven digs